replacing Kemba Walker.
Going right to the win. Good catch and finish by Lamb. The inbounds pass was not a great one.
Early on, hasn't he?
Yep, second block of the night.
He was 0 for 3.
He entered the game fourth in the league in blocks per game. Jeremy Lamb just kind of volleyballs that one back up and in.